Hello again, everyone. We are playing Final Fantasy VI, and it is great. And we just fell through a bridge. Sorry for the abrupt ending before. We followed Cyan, and just before this recording started, I just noticed him run off the screen. I just kind of didn't catch that. Catch that in time. Yeah. I did say this episode was gonna be sad. I'll just let this play out for you. Handy save point. Just before a boss fight, too. Okay, so this bit wasn't that sad, to be perfectly honest, but it's coming. So, Wrexsoul, in the original Super Nintendo cartridge release, you could cheese it by casting Vanish on Wrexsoul and then X-Zone, I think, just make it disappear, and that would end the fight easily. I don't think I actually managed to even try that strategy here, but it is supposed to be impossible to do. So, just a few last minute checks, and we are about to get a little spirituality in here. So the gimmick of this fight is that Wrexsoul will effectively merge with one of your characters, and once that character dies, Wrexsoul will re-emerge. He will not appear on the battlefield before that happens. So fighting Wrexsoul is a bit annoying, frankly. I mean, someone has to die, right, before you can actually do anything. But yeah, beyond that, this is not a very interesting fight. And yeah, I don't have a lot to talk about at the moment. Now, I guess I could waffle on a little about that. I'm actually recording this episode quite soon after saying that there would be delays. Well, I am feeling a lot more wholesome today, so hey. Oh, there's Wrexsoul. Goody. So, yeah, I'm looking for the X-Zone spell there, and well, Vanish didn't work, so whatever, just stop, and that doesn't work either. Fantastic. At some point during this fight, I'm just at a loss for what to do, I think. Was that this fight though? Am I mixing things up? Oh, yeah. No, no, probably is this fight. So at this point, I'm trying to see if I can just kill these souls or whatever at the same time. That's not working out for me. Yes, very, very entertaining. Well, you know, this fight isn't gonna last all that long, though. just have to figure out how to get Realm to stop helping me out. You know, I think what I'm doing here is trying to see if just draining their MP will be helpful in any way. Doesn't seem to do anything except get them to stop casting Thundaga, which I suppose is nice. No, if you sleep Realm, that will work a lot better. See? Now we can try to get Edgar killed. It's not going great. It is Edgar that is possessed, right? That would be pretty embarrassing if he wasn't. Oh, fuck. Brr. Realm, go back to sleep right now. Thank you. And one more punch. And no Wrexsoul. Oy, ay, ay, ay. I was not happy about this, you know. So it must be Realm that I need to, like, punch. Oh, boom, easy peasy. Nailed it. And now Edgar has precisely 0 MP. So, Wrexsoul, could you, like, kindly not possess anyone else before we, like, punch you really hard in the face? That would be nice. Oh yeah, take another Phantom Rush, bruh. That was not Wrexsoul. Sabin. Now that is the main downside with blitzes. You cannot control who it hits. I mean, usually, that's not really a big problem. Well, I mean, If he blitzes something, it usually dies. But in this fight, it would have been very nice if that is how it would have worked. No, if I could have aimed it at all. So I guess Sabin will just have to hit the guy with his claws. Ooh, counter. Okay, so it confused me a little that the fight didn't end it. Oh. I guess the fight ended? Like this? Okay. I am fine with this. I am very fine. Yeah, this is the sad bit. By the way, this episode, I did this without following IGN's walkthrough as well. But as of the next episode, that is all over and done with. I will have internet back and... yeah. Reynolds has moved on. He is now loyal. those loyalty quests. Well, so what did we get? Oblivion. I don't know if this unlocked all of his remaining Bushido all at once. Yeah, Murakumo, that appears to be the way that we've got from this, so... let's just stick with it. It is so much stronger than all the other weapons he has at his disposal. But this part of the game is not done yet. Is one more thing we can get. You saw that Magisite before, right? We didn't actually collect that during the cutscene. So, here we go, and it is... Alexander. Oh yeah! We're all over that. I mean, it teaches us holy at a slow rate, but the holy's nice. A very strong spell in this game. And I don't think there are many enemies that are strong against it. Well, anyway, now I have just a very long walk back to, the surface, and we can get started on the next adventure. See you then!